in the cold wilderness of Florida. It's December, and there's one creature, the iguana. The iguana is hanging from the tree, and I am going to touch it. Wow, what a beautiful creature. It uses those very sharp nails in order to hang on to the tree. And uses that way longer limb in order to also hang on. Its tail is a wonderful weapon of destruction. One whack from it will get you a bruise or worse. But don't mind this one. It's okay. Besides iguanas, they are just living dinosaurs.